The human digestive system is very complex and has evolved over millions of years. It basically consists of the rectum, the large intestine, the small intestine, the pancreas, the stomach, also called gastro and ventriculus, and the liver with the gallbladder. The esophagus is also part of this system, as well as various salivary glands near the mouth.
Hello students, today we'll read digestive system and the process of digestion. So what is digestion? It is a process of breaking down of food into smaller forms. The process of digestion takes place in a digestive system. The different parts of the digestive system are mouth, food pipe or esophagus. Esophagus leads to stomach. Stomach leads to small intestine. Small intestine leads to large intestine. Large intestine leads to rectum, then anus.
You will be wondered to know that the food inside our body passes through an alimentary canal or simply digestive tract. It consists of buccal cavity, food pipe or esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine and the anus.
There are three glands that help in the process of digestion in our body. First is the salivary gland. Three pairs of salivary glands we can see here in our mouth. Salivary glands secrete saliva. This saliva mix with food and convert starch material into sugar. Second is the liver. Liver is the largest gland of our body and it secrete a juice that is called bile juice, which is stored in gallbladder. Third is pancreas. It is yellow leaf-like structure which secrete a juice that is called pancreatic juice. Mouth. This is the first part of the digestive system. Mouth contains 32 permanent teeth that help in chewing of food. Mouth also contains one tongue which help us to taste different types of food and in the process of speaking also. Food pipe. From mouth, food passes into the food pipe that is also called as esophagus. Stomach. Esophagus connects to the stomach. Stomach is a muscular bag-like organ which store food. The wall of stomach secrete digestive juice which digests the food partially. Small intestine. From stomach, the partially digested food come to the small intestine. It is long coil-like structure of about 7 meters long. Liver and pancreas pour their juices into small intestine. Liver secrete bile juice that store in the gallbladder and pancreas secrete pancreatic juice. So, the bile juice from gallbladder and pancreatic juice mixes with the food in small intestine and help in the process of digestion. Small intestine also produces digestive juice. This digestive juice mix with the food and digest food completely. The wall of small intestine absorbs the digested food and passes it to the bloodstream. This is the large intestine. It is a white tube-like structure of about 1.5 meter long. Undigested food passes through large intestine and rectum and then anus to the outside of our body. The wall of large intestine absorbs excess amount of water and minerals from the undigested food.